Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Nioh 2. And we have a issue where last time I got a little bit things handed to me. Gonna want that. Oh, I didn't need Gust after all. It's going to be a waste of a spell. Oh, so you sound an alarm. Interesting. Oh, my gust is wearing out. Yep, there it goes. Feel like there should be a Kodama around here somewhere. Yeah, there's one in there. How do I get to you? Oof, yeah, there is definitely some control sticking going on. Huh. Do I have enemy sensor up? Is one of my abilities giving me enemy sensor? Huh. Why can't I see, what's that red dot I was seeing? Oh, hello. I'm running out of arrows. And I don't mean sacred arrows. I'm just talking about normal arrows. Okay. hit that a little bit too early. Yep. Dramatic mini-boss music has ended. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to have to go into the here and here and walk over here. Get this. It's an earthquake, a big one. There's a fight going on over there. Running out of arrows. Did I use the... I used the resistance. Silly me. Come on. Yeah, those do significantly more damage. We're going to go take a breather at a shrine, I think, because need to set our, Hey, friend! You don't look good. Isn't there a cutscene I'm missing? I feel like there's a cutscene I'm missing. Okay. Yeah. Oh, ran out just as. Ran out just as the. Forgot to do that. Okay. Come on. Come on. Go. I hear kitty. And I got more skill. Melee damage, okay. Huh. Relentless. I think we're going to go to do cornered boar. Yeah. There's still something loud thumping around. Ninja locks. Gunpowder bombs. Poison, get more poison resistance. It's not a terrible idea. Power pill. Also, not a terrible idea. I don't think it will increase my power too much, given, you know, circumstances. But in general, not a terrible idea. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to go for the power pill here. And we'll go see what's stomping around upstairs. You know what I forgot? And it shouldn't be a problem. Oops. I forgot to set a blessing. And we're going to make it healer. That would be useful too, but we're going to make it healer. Okay. It's not... I can get one. Okay. Don't think it's going to be a big game changer. My ninjutsu isn't that great, so I'm saying it so totally wrong. I butcher every language I speak. The one I'm fluent in is not excluded from that statement. Oh, a tesso. Foxes eat rats. We'll use it. Oops, got overconfident. Okay. Especially with the rat, not the rat, the skeleton also being there. You know what? There we go. That worked out much better. I think, I swear I did three of the things, so I think my untouched Onmyo happened. Because I have four. Gus just went away. Why am I using... Why am I using the gun? Oh, so you can sneak up here and do a plunging attack on that thing if you want. Not sure of how much use that is, but okay. Oh, you don't come all the way over here, do you? Okay, cool. Now have a shortcut. There is a cat around here somewhere. Oof. I was about to say that was a pretty cool action sequence, and then I fall off the bridge into the water. I think the Tesso's gone now. I think everything here was part of the, except the critter on the outside. Yep. They were part of the Dark Realm. Okay, now there is a bit of treasure over there. And also, we haven't found this cat yet. If I hear it. Are you here? You're here. Okay. And up the thing, friend joins me. And time for a new video. See you in a moment.